Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, huh, Ida? Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now, let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
Serious.
sorry. Must have slipped. Sure is quiet.
Podéis correr, pero no os podéis esconder.
What? Okay.
Follow me.
Child. Ashley, run!
them. Ashley! Close your eyes.
You're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Thank you. a selection of... What are you selling? Is that old? I'll buy. Thank you, my friend.
Better stay outside. Ashley, go hide.
Yeah.
Leon!
Cease pointless struggling. Grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch! Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
Hasta luego.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly. those things. Give my regards to your god.
Are you okay, Leon?
You're welcome.
Thanks. Fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
Leon.
going on?
On the other side of the bridge.
Yeah.
I got it!
At least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Run, country!
You take that one.
Okay.
Ready? Come on.
Yeah.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
Welcome. Got some rare things. What are you buying? Is that all strength? Thank you. Is that... Thank you.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. That's an exemplary firearm right there, stranger. Not the best, sure. But she'll make you an ideal companion. Turns heads into pumpkins, mate. Take this for a rampage through the patch.
Go ahead.
What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration. Things just keep getting better.
Out of the way.
guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Leon, where's your current location?
We decided to lay low in a castle, but it looks like it was a bad move.
Meaning?
Well, it appears that this castle's also connected with the Los Illuminados. They must not get many visitors here, because they're giving me one hell of a welcome.
Sounds bad. I have an idea, Leon. I need you to...
What? Repeat, Hunnigan. Great. Just my luck.
Ahí está. Mata.
Welcome. Got some rare. What are you selling? Is that old? Is that old? Is that old? Is that old? Thank you. Is that old? What are you buying? Is that old? Is that old? Come back anytime.
Leon! Lewis.
I've got something for you guys. What? Oh, shit! I must have dropped it when I was running away from them.
Dropped what?
A drug that'll stop your convulsions. Look, I know you're carriers. You've been coughing up blood, right?
Yeah.
And you?
Yes.
Damn it! The eggs have hatched. We don't have much time.
What are you talking about?
I have to go back and get it.
Let me come with you.
No. You stay here with Leon. He is better with the ladies, I'm sure.
Why are you...
It makes me feel better. Let's just leave it at that.
Follow me.
I was starting to wonder when you might notice us.
Who are you?
Who the hell are you?
Me?
Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me.
I've been expecting you, my brethren.
No thanks, bro.
My, my. We've got a feisty one. If you care for your own well-being, I suggest you surrender yourself and simply become our hostage.
Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. But a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world.
I'm never turning into one of them. Never.
Got that right. We'll find a cure.
Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.
There's gotta be another way to get to the courtyard. Counting on you.
Okay.
Thanks.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
Follow me.
Mátalo!
Lord, son.
Wait! Follow me.
The animals, though.
All of this.
that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess fair.
Entertainment.
Oh, señor. Somos tu martillo.
señor. Somos tu martillo. Que los vivos reciban tu juicio. Que los muertos se consagren.
All right.
Oh, señor. Somos tu ganado. Oh, señor.
Present for you. Out of the way.
You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
Yet. You think? Come on.
Hey.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
I'll cover you. Don't stop. Sorry. Hang on! I've got you!
You all right?
I'm fine! Leave me alone!
Ashley, wait! Ashley!
What's going on?
Don't worry, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
Okay, get back here! Come on.
Hang on.
Hey, you sure you're good?
Yeah.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little.